This guy's wacky and me.
How you doing, Sidney?
Okay, good. Wrote a statement for you.
What you talking about?
We're talking about you signing the statement that says what happened with that guy on the train.
Sidney, the guy on the train you told us called you names and pulled a knife on you, so you cut him?
No, no way, brother. I ain't say nothing like that.
You didn't say how a guy pulled a knife on you, so you had to defend yourself.
Me?
No.
Y'all crazy.
Sidney, you don't work with us, we can't help you. Then it's your story against the story of all those white people who say you killed this guy for no reason.
Hey, just get on up out my face, because I ain't got nothing to say to you. Ow!
How about you take off your clothes?
Say what?
You said take off your clothes.
What the hell for? What, you got something perverted in mind? Because I ain't like that.
Just do what he tells you, never mind what for.
I ain't getting naked. Y'all ain't doing nothing in my butt.
Hey, you're not. This, you're telling us what you're going to do or you're not going to do, Sidney. Now take off your clothes.
Man, just give me a damn lawyer.
Yeah, we'll get you a lawyer, you gutless scum.
What the hell you want with my shoe?
What's this here, huh, Sidney?
Huh?
Something I stepped in. The hell should I know?
Yeah, we're sending that to the lab, and that's going to be blood that matches the guy you killed today. And then we're going to stick you in a lineup. And we're going to bring two witnesses that are going to say you killed that guy. And then you can have your friggin' lawyer there while you get arraigned on first-degree murder.
Only way you could help yourself now, Sidney, is to tell us what really went down and make a written statement.
I ain't write nothing.
Let's get this guy some clothes, because we're going to send his clothes and shoes to the lab. You're under arrest, Sidney. You're going to stand in a lineup.